Our final guest of the day is Ton Gertz, and he's a 62-year-old self-taught musician and entertainer from the Netherlands. He plays the accordion, the keyboard, and the Sturm harmonica, and in the year 2000, his mother gave him a little Waldmeister Caprice accordion as a present. And ever since, he has been passionate of the sound of Waldmeister accordions. Ton makes a real happening of performing for his audience, which predominantly consists of elderly citizens. With a perfect choice of repertoire, humor, and personal charm, he is able to rapidly excite the public. Since the start of the pandemic, Ton Gertz has also specialized in performances for people with dementia. Currently, he plays the Waldmeister Crystal accordion, and his greatest wish, however, is to play the Waldmeister Monty 72. Please welcome Ton Gertz. Thank you, Ton. That was very joyful. As a philanthropist myself, I am a huge fan of your talents that you share with the elderly and those suffering dementia, as well as with everyone in the world. So please be sure to follow Ton Gertz.